Welcome back to youtube.com/geekaloud with another Let's Install. Today we're doing Moss Book 2, the PS5 version, which released on the same date as the PSVR 2 headset. So obviously it was released on the PS4 and it's been re-released on to the PS5 for the new hardware. And before we jump into it, I will say a big thank you to Polyarc, the developer of this one, for supplying the install code for that one. So we'll jump in, get that thing flying away. And while it's thinking about what it wants to do, just a reminder to jump on to the channel Thursday night, 8 p.m. Australian Eastern Time for a Gaming Enforcement Agency, or GEA. That's myself, Unky, Dunky and Troy discussing the games that we've been playing this week. And the news of the week, the upcoming game releases and what our thoughts are on those, and also the standoff where we pick a topic each week, throw a number of games up on the wall, and then pick our winner for that one. Last show we did the best VR experience with being about 9 entries in that one, so won't spoil that one for you. If you have missed that episode, certainly jump back into the channel and have a look. That's every Thursday at 8 p.m. Australian time. I've got the install underway there by the look of it, and 8.606 gigabytes there, and it looks like that is going to be, at this stage, roughly 17 minutes. So we'll let that go, and we'll be back shortly. Alrighty, looks like we're just about to wrap up. About 15, 20 seconds left for the install. Won't be able to jump into the game. I don't have the cord that's, or the cord that attaches the VR isn't long enough for me to reach back here, so won't be able to jump in the game and see what the settings are, but we can certainly have a look through the install there. Go back to your main screen. And the information there, we can see the total size of the install, 8.65 gigabyte, and it's version 1.000.002 for MOS Book 2. That's another successful Let's Install on Geek Aloud. And as I mentioned, make sure you join Gaming Enforcement Agency this Thursday. And this may well be one of the games that we discuss and what it looks like on the PSVR2, I should say. And make sure you check out the rest of the channel as well. We've got videos going up pretty much every day with the installs, the Let's Plays, general info videos, and obviously, as I mentioned, GEA as well. So if you like what you've seen, like it, subscribe it, and you'll never miss it.
Donkey.